always an inter on my team. This guy knows what's up. What a name.
Hi.
I have to take all these trades. I just have to keep going. Oh, you wanna go? Dang, you wanna go? Huh? Okay, that's fine. That's totally okay, actually. I'm cool with that. I'm not gonna get tier, I don't need it. I'm gonna get sheen. Cocainum. I think he tried to stun me, I'm not sure. Ooh, you're taking too much minion aggro, buddy boy. Please just kill the minion so I get two. Thank you. Let's kill her now.
Good night, girl.
Garbage player. This guy's free, by the way. This guy's literally free. I'll take this. What are you doing?
Step, bro.
Do I feel bad? I mean, this guy's kind of missing all of his shit. He's about to die. And he just leave.
Hello, baby. Did you miss me?
Oh my god, I just failed my R. He outplayed me. I just griefed that so hard, but it's fine. We'll kill him in a few seconds. You guys ready to say goodbye to Annie? Let's keep the grass proc. Ready? 2, 1. Goodbye, Annie. Oh no. Oh, he's level 5. Ooh. No. Ooh. Oh, he had the whip. He whipped me. Whoosh. Lucian. Wow. This guy went Tobbies and Seekers. Okay, he's invincible.
Is your family missing?
You don't know. Just try and kill him. Who is this, Wukong?
Inhuman reaction!
I love this Tark. Good shit, dude. What a man. And he's such a bitch.
What the fuck was that damn?
Where is the f***ing team? Where is the team to kill these two? Darius, just f***ing flash R. Please, Darius, get something. You're so bad. It's painful. Oh, the double tap. Because he used an ability, he gets a free double shot. Two autos instead of one. What a bitch. Yeah, I'll be seeing you dash at 30 minutes with my barrel one-tapping you.
Bye, have a great time.
Whoa. What did I just see? He's dead. Okay, he has no knockup. Mother of God. You're dead. Good. Very nice. Very nice. You platinum shitters. Exactly. Oh, that was a big combo. Fuck, man. It's a big combo.
I think I'm about to steal!
There we go. Wow, Darius with the big ball sack.
Damn, nigga. Yo, ball sack is huge, homie.
GP's so broken. Oh my god. I can't climb with GP.
I'm actually showing you how to climb on GP right now if you're low elo. This is literally how you do it. Shield A.
Oh.
Excuse me.
I am planting the bomb.
Okay. You didn't even try. You didn't even try. Oh, Lucian just took that, actually.
No, don't do it!
Get in there, bruv! Come on!
I He'll die in me.
Yep.
Thank God the bleeds go into Kanar, like when he's inside you and shit. Thank God that works.
Let's fucking go.
Yo, we got fucking Victor mid. Oh, they dodged, thank God. When everyone on my team has below a 50% win rate. And this guy has a pot and a long sword. So.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
First blood.
You don't respect me, boy. You don't respect me. Just take the wave and freeze it so I can go B and then come back and kill you in your freeze. He's dead.
I'm with my
He's dead. Okay. I have Ignite, so when we get back to lane, I immediately fight him and try and get a 2v1 off. I have to just let Kindred come fight me, and then I get both in my wave. Each dash from Yasuo equals a bonus chromosome. Please don't suicide into me, Kindred. Level 3 Kindred? Oh. That might be good, though. I can bait him.
Oh my god, I got 2 tower shots.
Yasuo, you can do it, brother. You can win. Oh, you're not gonna win. Oh, you just won.
No, the tower shots and the minions.
I agree.
Oops.
I don't have to worry about ganks, and he's not gonna solo me again, I promise you. Especially playing like this. He's not even paying attention. Like, he's already dead. He has 1 pot in his inventory. Okay, he's dead. I told you. Level 4!
Oh. Is this forest within?
You guys wanna see a crit? This game would be very good for prowlers because, okay, you're just dead. Why don't you go shield bow? Because I'm good at the game. I don't need shield bow. What the fuck is this? Oh, we could be dead. Maybe we aren't good. We're not as good as we thought we were. Trying to get his wind wall. Maybe force a bunch of people out.
Yesterday.
He instantly dropped the ult, yeah. Get that Kindred, kill his ass, man. He's annoying to look at, he's so bad. Yo, Kindred, come on. Don't do this. You're still dead, right? Okay. Okay, is this at least just watching me 1v2? Like, what are you doing? Cocoon his ass, bruv. There you go, buddy. Nice. Yeah, we'll do Prowlers. Whatever. It shouldn't impact the game by any means. It should be the exact same game. Just slightly less CDR.
To me!
Oh, no. No. Mo, not Mo! Fuck! So what does Prowlers do on active? You dash through them and you eat their ass. Whoa, he's ghosting? Is that a ghost?
Oh my god, the champ almost outplayed me because he's Tryndamere and he presses a button and becomes invincible.
I wonder how much damage. That was a crit and it was only a third of his HP, but I'm extremely fed.
Okay. Seraphine! Okay, goodbye. Goodbye.
Don't flash, come on, man. Oh, what?
Bro, you're now trash, you're bro.
I wanna, yeah, let's see the damage of this build. If this is a crit, I should be able to one-shot her. Ooh. She dead. She doesn't have R. She's dead.
Yep.
GG. Nice.